to check the no sound issue, all you have to do is you go into these settings, into HDMI, hit manual, turn these settings on, and then hit enter, and then it should work for you on the people that are having problems with the OFW and some CFW sound issues. If it does not work, please message Gigahertz or myself or Dio or anybody from the testing team so we can let Gigahertz know. Thanks.